Hi, we're the Tea Huggers Club.
All the drummers, can I see your hands up, please? We have one drummer here, one drummer here, one drummer there.
Now, to tell you a little bit about how I know these guys is, I'm a part of a band and we've done a lot of gigs for them. And I've seen them from when they started and now what they've become, and the growth is just phenomenal. Everybody in the team has been working really hard and they've actually helped the whole scene in Hyderabad grow. And finally, you can see their efforts play, because right now we're around 100 musicians doing one track and this has never been done before.
Hi, I'm Siddharth Pindi and I'm a singer-songwriter from Hyderabad. We are in collaboration with Tea Huggers Club today for People's Collective. And this is a very unique event where we're doing a song which is going to be sung and performed by 100 musicians at the same time. So this is something that is going to change so much for Hyderabad and for the indie scene in general.
So we started Tea Huggers Club about 5 years ago, and this is for artists of all kinds, all genres, and we want to promote the sustainability of art as a valid career choice. And People's Collective is one of our babies.
We realized a lot of the times there are so many musicians and there is so much going on. You know, we've been doing events for so long and we've always found that while things move, Hyderabad is still really not on the map. In terms of, you know, musicians being able to generate a stable, you know, livelihood for themselves, right?
And these are all age groups, their children, their people who are much older, people with different career paths, people are doing, who have a day job, but they're still pursuing music as a passion and they want to do something about it. And that's how People's Collective came about.
We're collaborating with the Beautiful World Movement. It's an amazing organization run by Siddharth Bendy, another amazing guy. We started working with him. In fact, his first show was with us, you remember? That was awesome. And then we have Pedalcraft Media, who is actually shooting this video right now. So kudos to you guys.
We hope it doesn't rain,
man. Tomorrow, I'm so worried about that.